right, what's going on, guys? You guys have submitted some questions, and I kind of have a list going, so I'll try to start addressing those. So one was a possible gym tour. So I'll show you what I have. Since the hurricane, my house is kind of bombed out, so everything's kind of outside. Right, so I've got the cable machine, standard, generic, rolling handle. I've got a, can you see that? That's a multi-spinner. That's Devin's. I messaged him one year asking to buy one. He said he no longer sold them, so he gave me his own. That was pretty neat. Standard squat rack, barbell, some weights, a loading pin, curl bar that I hardly ever use. My biceps are highly deficient, but for the most part, excuse me, almost killed myself tripping on something. So for the most part, that's the setup. Typically, I haven't used much more than that. I have used, I guess, some gymnastics rings at times, and you can see that's my gymnastic ring setup, but that's been damaged by the hurricane. And I have an arm wrestling table, so it's in the house because we had practice a couple weeks ago. That's typically at the cable machine. Outside of that, I actually went to the gym this week for the first time in probably 5 years. I've gone here or there if I was traveling or if a friend wanted to hang out, but this was the first time in 5 years where I've committed to actually going to the gym. I've been struggling to train because it's so cold outside, and I typically train at 4 or 5 in the morning. So there's a period of time where I was able to actually go outside at 4 o'clock in the morning in 30 degree weather, but I think I'm wasting too much mental energy trying to fight that. So I've given up on my outdoor gym. I'm just gonna go to a commercial gym for the foreseeable future until I can get into, I guess, a better living arrangement. We're currently living in this trailer right there. So basically it's a bedroom, a living room, and a toilet. Not much space, you know, when it's me, my wife, and a two-year-old. So that's sort of the update. I guess details on what happened at the gym. I'm probably going to focus on bench press and some bicep work. My bicep is probably my biggest weakness, I think. I could be wrong. Could be my hand and wrist, but I'm going to focus on those too. And I think first workout back, I think I benched 225. It wasn't too bad. Third workout, I benched 245. So I expect my bench to come up pretty good. And I think it'll give me a break from some of the arm wrestling stuff I've done consistently for the past 5 years. That's probably a little boring at this point. And unlike some people, I do think there's a carryover to the table. Bench press carries over to the table. So be looking for more updates on that. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. So far, I've been in the gym 4 days in a row. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thanks, guys.